Hi everyone. Today I'm proud to launch Free the Poo, our new drain care campaign. This fun campaign has a serious message. We want Canberrans to think carefully about what they put down the drain or flush down the toilet. Our message is simple. Help us free the poo so it flows to our treatment plant instead of being blocked up or worse, flowing back to you. Canberra's recently been ranked as one of the worst Australian cities when it comes to total sewer breaks and blockages. We spent over $1.7 million clearing blockages in 2019-20. And as proud Canberrans, we intend to change this. There are over 48,000 trees lining the streets of our bush capital. As many locals would agree, we have a lot of trees and typically not a lot of rain. These trees need water and their tree roots will often creep into our sewage network in search of a drink. A large number of blockages occur when wet wipes get caught or entangled with tree roots. So while we definitely don't want to change the nature of our beautiful city, this is one thing we can do to help reduce blockages. Stop flushing wet wipes, please. Many people don't realise this, but wet wipes are a lot more like cloth than toilet paper. Unlike toilet paper, they are not built to break down. While it is possible to flush a wet wipe down the toilet, doing so causes disruptions and blockages at every stage of our treatment process. When a blockage occurs, our hard-working team of blockage busters has to go down into the sewer and manually tear apart huge clumps of rubbish, mostly made of wet wipes. Not only is this physically unpleasant for our staff, it also causes significant disruptions to the lives of Canberrans and is ultimately costly for our community. To help us, we're asking Canberrans to bin their wet wipes instead of flushing them. Only the three P's should be flushed down the toilet: pee, poo, and toilet paper. In the coming weeks, you'll hear our ads on the radio and see them on buses and in malls around Canberra. We also have an exciting immersive experience, but that's for later this year. We've also worked with our blockage busters to give you a glimpse of what is involved in clearing a blockage. I'm warning you though, it's not for the faint-hearted. You can check our blockage busters videos and our campaign at freethepoo.com.au. As your water and wastewater service provider, we care about what's happening below ground. Sanitation and hygiene are an essential but understated part of our beautiful city. Our community is only as healthy as the pipes that carry our waste away. Thank you.